Chris Antizo. You are my everything. You are the reason I wake up in the morning. You're the one who always pushes me to be a better man. But even more than that, you make me want to be a better man. It wasn't until I met you that I could picture myself growing old. I didn't know where I would be. I didn't know what I would become. But when I met you, I knew I didn't matter as long as you would grow old with me. You're the one who makes me wish that days are longer, that every moment will never stop. I love you with all my heart and soul.
Let me start by saying thank you to all the friends and family that have come to join in this wonderful celebration today. Who gives this woman to be wed?
In every passing minute, I know that our love grows stronger. There will be nothing that will ever tear me from you. I promise you, I will love you till we are gray and old, through every high and low. I will always try to be the rock of our family, as I know you're always the rock in my life.
Our day is finally here. I can honestly say that I would have never been able to imagine a life as crazy and perfect as we have together. One of the first times your mom saw us together, she said we were like two peas in a pod. And like most of you know, I don't really get American idioms, so I thought it was weird to be called a vegetable. But once you explained it to me, I couldn't describe us any better myself. You're my best friend, you're my person, and I believe in you. Who you were, who you are, and who you're going to become. I vow to keep loving you every day of our lives with as much fearlessness and passion as you love me. I love you with all my heart and soul.
Wow.
Well, James, by the power vested in me, by the state of Florida, and by God, I pronounce you man and wife. You may kiss your bride.